Attach a yarn strike indicator to your monofilament leader. Make a loop in the line and bring the line through, forming a slip knot. Pass your strike indicator yarn through the loop and pull it tight. Then take your yarn and twist it. And cut it to length. Twisting allows you to get an even flash finish when the yarn is cut.